Did Stalin know Germany was going to invade Russia?
Hunched forward in his leather desk chair, the expression on his face was one of vacant bewilderment. The man was catatonic, in the early stages of a mental breakdown. For once, Stalin had no one to blame but himself for the situation he found himself in. In the past month alone, there had been over 80 warnings of an imminent German invasion, and he'd ignored every one of them.